Be careful changing an answer you have given, unless you are certain, not absolutely certain, but very certain, that you need to change it because it's incorrect. If you are kind of like this, which is the best, the first one is best, almost always. And the funny thing, first of all, this method and variations of it, in my case, I actually invented it for myself, but in most studying handbooks, there are variations of this. And the most interesting thing is I was scorned by two teachers for doing this. They said, what is this? They thought it was some kind of cheating, and then they couldn't figure out how I could do it with crosses and circles. So what is this? And I explained to them, why do you do that? Why don't you concentrate on solving the problem? How long time do they think it takes to make a circle? But honestly, I was scorned, and the problem they had was probably they didn't understand the method at all. Questions? Comments?